But know that nature gently doth us sever, thereby to train us up with tender art to brook that day when we must part forever. For nature doubting we should be surprised by that sad day whose dread doth chiefly fear us, doth keep us daily schooled and exercised, lest that the fright thereof should o'er